The reason we're doing this against the backhand, against the number two, there's an inherent safety in this, is that in that you're not on the inside, right? Worst case scenario, if you're gonna get tagged, it'll be out here. We're not gonna hit each other, hopefully. Also, we wanna do, good. Start the swing. We wanna be here, right? We're not gonna wait for them to swing at us, right? We're not gonna be defensive about this. They're offending us, we're gonna offend them. One of our things is that even if I'm the second person to move, I'm gonna be the first guy to hit. Okay, so he does the thing right there. That's what we want. That's why on the last class about the vertical hit, the vertical will beat the angle because it's more direct. If he does a two and I do a two, we're both there at the same time. I think he might have even beat me. If he does two, I do a one, we're both kind of sort of there about the same time. He does a two, I do a vertical, F you, I'm here now, okay? So we'd much rather be there or there. We're playing the stick for something to hit, obviously, because we're not padded up, okay? So there's an inherent safety defense. Mark had asked, how do I prevent from riding? It's because when I do the strike, I'm not facing Cisco directly. That is what we would rather do to get there. So we're just gonna just slightly, right? I'm facing more this direction. I'm about a foot away from his shoulder. That's the safety defense, okay? Or the safety in this. As a result, I'm gonna have a 90 degree here. If we're doing it more real, that 90 won't be there, right? I'll be more 90 on his arm or something, okay? So when you guys do the swing, which is what we would wanna do, change your target just a little bit here, okay? Notice that I'm facing him though when I do it. I notice that a few of you are doing this, okay? Notice I'm facing Scott now. Right, and then when you move, you're going to end up crossing here. We're not doing that. I'm making my swing a little bit big to get that, right? But I'm facing Cisco. I'm going to close him off, right? And then this, again, we're going to be nice, and we're going to swing through. Make sure you guys are swinging. Go for safety, go half here, but take that second one. Take him out, it's a kill shot, okay? If you want to go harder on this one, fine. Make sure you have your targeting on. Make sure you have your precision. B, make sure you're here. You slip once, you just lost a friend, okay? All right? So once again, be a little bit wide. Again, we're simulating. So yeah, we will be blade on blade in this, but only for the sake of training. That's not really what we're gonna do, okay? We're gonna be here, okay? So boom, boom. Swing them both, okay? Like you mean it. Swing both of them like you mean it.